cops just riding by. Every time I pull out the smoker, cops stops here, says, hey, can I get a plate? I feed them, but they don't ever say anything about me breaking the law or anything like that. So why are you here?
I've explained why. I don't know how to, I'm going to have to give you a warning.
A warning?
A warning. It's going to be documented, and you're going to have to come to a hearing.
A hearing?
A hearing. No penalty right now, but if I do have to document it, and you're going to have to go through it.
So I'm going to have to appear in a hearing somewhere for some barbecue smoke.
Yes, sir.
You're a magician.
Nothing.
You gotta be, because I ain't gonna appear to nothing. I ain't gonna show up for no summons. I ain't coming no here. Not for no barbecue smoke, man. This is ridiculous. Y'all have declared war on barbecue in America, and that's ridiculous.
I'm just out here trying to do it.
Well, I used to practice magic. I'm gonna show you a trick.
What are you doing?
Go!
Get it! Go! Get it. Hey, go. I'll be back!
You better!
Coming back with the cops!
Where you?
Love that you never started, and once destroyed, a broken heart that was already shattered.
What's up, YTPC? Big John coming back at you for the Sunday night special, baby. Grab you a pipe, grab you a drink, or whatever you're drinking on the night. Tonight I'm drinking on a little bit of coffee. Whatever you're drinking, whatever you're smoking, sit back. Let's get this jam session going. We'll get into a few things. Got a surprise for you. And we'll talk about a few things. So let's get it. And let's hit it, baby. All right. That's my wife. That's a pocket.
You see that it's just a matter of time. My love will surely make you mine. Oh, yeah. Living in a world of gambling. Everybody around seems so uptight. What is it?
Nothing's wrong.
Nothing's wrong.
Right.
I swear it's all right. Send me on and on.
Is loving ways, send me on and on. Ooh, my man.
right, all right, all right, all right. What's up, YTPC? Man, it's good to be back. It's good to be doing another Sunday night special. I'm glad to see everybody, and I'm happy for the people that fall through. Thanks for jamming with me, baby. Thanks for coming to have a smoke. Had a happy 4th of July weekend to the end of the weekend. Checked out some fireworks, eat some good food, hang out, listen to some good music. If you've seen on Instagram, we were posting a couple things. We were out clowning out about me and the family. But we had a great time. It's, you know, those traditional American values that, you know, we all grew up with. Well, not everybody grew up with, but I know sure as hell that God made green apples. I grew up with it. And it was, 4th of July is always a tradition. Sitting out watching them fireworks, watching the American flag, listening to a little military drum cadence, little parade, you know. That's just how we grew up and how we got down. A little barbecue. Having a good time with friends and family. Speaking of barbecue, on the intro, that's just plumb ridiculous, folks. Man, we got a war on tobacco. We got a war on barbecue. Anything that smokes anymore, it seems that people have a problem with it. Whether it's meat or me or you, anything, they're offended by it. If the next door neighbor, if you're living in one of those housing association situations like I am here, you know, you get a neighbor that's a vegan or something like that, and then they're offended by the smell of cooked meat. Offended. I wouldn't in 100 years even think about calling the police on my neighbor unless it was something that warranted it, and definitely not over a barbecue grill or the smell of barbecue smoke in their backyard. Come on, people, we gotta do better. We gotta do something. Now, if you notice in the background here, I've changed something. The American flag in my man cave boudoir background has changed. You don't see that the blue stars and stripes of the Kentucky American flag. That's what this flag is behind me. It's actually a rendition of the flag as it was when Kentucky became a state. I'm a big bourbon guy, so one of the little gifts and perks I got from one of the companies that I am a very good customer to, they sent me a Kentucky flag. Not the state flag, but the flag as it was when Kentucky became a state. But I was informed that due to flag code regulations that I was actually hanging the flag in an improper manner. So I apologize. I did not realize that. And I did not realize when you drape the flag like that, that the blue and the stars should be on the left-hand side, not the right-hand side. I flipped it because I think because of the background, I wanted just the blue, the red, white, and blue showing, but it was improper, and I apologize. So the flag is corrected. We are good to go. Received a Yabo in the mail the other day. That exotic mixture, after it sat for a little while, so good, so good. I didn't like it at first. It was kind of like, I don't know, a little Margate-ish 2.0, but after it sat, it's got a little bit better. We got a Yabo in from Herferville, and I appreciate it. I got one of Lori's stained cobs. Let me check that out. What about Big John? Look at that thimble. Yeah. Yeah. Look good on me. Nice, beautiful, stained cob. I appreciate that from the Herferville. And also was informed via a note. I got it hanging up behind me right here. John, you've been Legoed. I also added one of my stained cobs. Talk to you soon from the Herfers. Isn't that nice? That is cool. And they sent me. Look at this, y'all. It's a little mini Sunday night special. Look. Oh, well, you can't see that back face. Don't want you to see that. That's like the mean face. But then the happy face is the Sunday night special. There's a little bottle there. Can't get it to focus. Maybe. Yeah, a little Sunday night special. Hey, what's up, little homie? Yeah. Thank you. That's awesome. A little trinket to sit on my desk next to my Burt Reynolds John Lofland carbon by Jared Carbon Piper. Looks like Burt Reynolds had a half black son, but you know, it's awesome. I like it. Thank you, Lori. I appreciate you guys. And I didn't know they made alcoholic Legos. What's up, dog? Hey, we trying to do Sunday night special, boy. You got to sit down. All right. All right. Well, on to the 700 sub goal. I decided what I'm going to do is for the people that are watching my videos and come through, I'm going to do something a little special. I am not going to announce a 700 sub goal. We're actually going to do it on this video. And it's going to be very simple. The 700 sub goal for me, and I appreciate everybody that comes through, everybody that watches my videos, my family of Sunday night special people. I appreciate everybody that comes through, watches, jams out, has a drink, interacts with me on Instagram and Facebook, and we have a good time. And there's always room for improvement, but I've had a great time, YTPC, and I really enjoy you. So, to give back to the wonderful people that watch my channel, all you have to do is say, I am in, and comment on this video right here. I'm gonna give it probably a week, maybe two, I don't know. So don't procrastinate, it's just a comment. Put your comment in, get it in, because I don't know when I'm gonna pull it. It might be any time. So, don't wait. Get it in. And we'll go from there. The prizes. For 700 sub goal, I decided that I was going to give away a pipe. It's going to be an estate pipe. It's not going to be a new pipe. It's going to be a pipe that I acquired through an antique shopping and looking for estates. It is a nice pipe. It's going to be a GBD. I believe its size is, I had to look it up actually, a GBD Estate Congress Bent Pot. So, and it's got some beautiful, beautiful grain to it. I went ahead and took a little bit of sandpaper and sanded it down so it's nice and smooth. But I am not the best at buffing things yet. I'm gonna get a buffer. So, it's ready for a nice buff. A little wax and you're good to go. It's got a little bit of teeth chatter on the bottom there. I was able to get most of it out with the hair dryer, but there you go. There's the GBD. and it is a nice pipe. I really like this pipe. When I found it, I thought that this that kind of oval shanked pot situation is nice, but I have not gotten around to smoking it, and I don't want it to sit. I have seen these pop up on a couple of different websites. It's a 717R. It says London, England on the bottom. I don't know if you can see that. 717R, London, England. So I've seen them around for about $100, give or take. Some of them have gone, the unsmoked ones. This is definitely smoked. I did take a little bit of sandpaper to the inside of the bowl, so it's a great estate find, and it's yours. To the winner, 700 sub gall. Appreciate you, YTPC. But that's not it. That is not it. That's just the first thing. So, one estate pipe. All you gotta do is say I'm in. How easy is that? I'm going to give you a pack. A pack, a luxury pouch of Carter Hall pipe tobacco. In the new box with the warning and all that stuff, which I like the old box. But it is what it is. Carter Hall. Because I've been stocking up on a little bit of OTCs lately. So I figured I'd spread the love a little bit. Give you a pack, brand new pack of Carter Hall if you've never tried it. There you go. If you have and you like it, there you go. If you don't like it, give it away. All right. We're going to do 110 of Star of the East Flake, Cornell and Deal. Great, great, great stuff. Awesome blend. We are going to do a 10. I'm not done yet. Cornell and Deal's Virginia Oriental. And if you look right down here at the bottom, it says Chicagoland International Pipe and Tobacchiana Show 2019. This was exclusive. This 10 was exclusive to the Chicago Pipe Show. And it is the new Cornell and Deal Virginia Oriental, which is very, very tasty. I got a couple of these and I decided to give one away. It's got, let's see, in commemoration of the 2019 Chicagoland International Pipe and Tobacchiana Show, we're proud to offer this hardy yet velvety mixture composed of flue-cured bright leaf, 6-year-old Izmir, 5-year-old Basma, and a smattering of Perique and a pinch Cornell and Deal. A pinch of Burley. Always a pinch of Burley and everything. So, there you go. My gift to you. A little bit of something, something from the Chicago Pipe Show. Also, I'm going to give... Yeah, we're not done. We're not done. All you got to do is say I'm in. How awesome is this? 110 of Crumble Cake English number 1. Nice. Nice little blend. We're not done. I am in. Grand prize winner gets everything. Everything. A 10. Well, not a 10. A jar of a good amount of, I believe, some 2010 HH Dark Fire. Still in the flakes. Nice and pretty and aged and beautiful and awesome. So, you'll get this jar of HH Dark Fire, 10 of Crumble Cake, 10 of Virginia Oriental, Star of the East Flake, and a pipe. All you gotta do is say I'm in. That's for you, YTPC. That's for the folks that watch videos and come through and comment, all my regular people. I know you'll stop through. And that's it. Not yet. Also, cigars, cigars aplenty. How about the number 8 cigar of Cigar Aficionado Top 25 of 2017, the Apollo Casa Fernandez Cigars, Guardian of the Farm. One of those. The Crux Limitada YTPCPR 2016 limited edition Crux Limitada.
Yeah.
Oh, and last but not least, the Diesel Whiskey Row Rabbit Hole Pedro Jimenez Sherry Cask Cigar. Yeah, boy. So, all in all, recap. 3 cigars. 2 regular 10s. Well, 3 regular 10s. Some Carter Hall. And some aged Dark Fired. And a pipe. Thank you, YTPC. I appreciate you. You're awesome. And I have enjoyed my experience. We'll draw this.
I say, let's give it a week, maybe 2. Don't hesitate. Jump on in there, because I could jump up and get this.
We'll put all the names in the Prince Albert, as usual. We're not going to do a live. If you don't trust me, don't watch me, please. My baby will pull out the name out of the Prince Albert, and that will be it. So, that is the giveaway. And we're already at 20 minutes. So I say, let's cut it short. Say I'm in, and you're in. Thank you, YTPC. Thank you for hanging out with me. Thanks for jamming. Thank you for not calling the cops on people for cooking barbecue. Thank you to the Herfers for the awesome Yabo. And I'm out. Peace. Be safe, y'all.